Numbness can grow and worsen over time. So here are 8 signs that you are emotionally numb. Do you feel empty? Do your favorite activities lack their usual spark? You may be experiencing emotional numbness. Emotional numbness is when you lose the ability to feel or express your emotions. This state of mind can affect every aspect of your life, but you may not realize anything is wrong. Numbness can grow and worsen over time. So here are 8 signs that you are emotionally numb. If you identify strongly with anything on this list, don't push those feelings away. Emotional numbness can be an early symptom of depression, so it's important to act early, confront your negativity, and ask for help. 1. You've lost interest. Have you lost interest in your daily life? For most people, emotional numbness begins here. They stop caring about their job, they quit paying attention to their health, and they get bored with their lifelong passions. According to a 2013 study by Weiner and others, a sudden loss of interest is a strong predictor of emotional numbness. 2. You can't feel pleasure. Do you force yourself to have fun? A 2019 study by Weiner and others explains that your inability to feel pleasure is called anhedonia. Anhedonia can affect any aspect of your life, from your go-to restaurants to your favorite TV show. These activities may have left you feeling energized in the past, but now they just feel pointless. Anhedonia is a problem all on its own, but it's also a common symptom of depression. If the best moments in your life aren't nearly as fun as they used to be, you may be struggling on a deeper level. 3. Food doesn't taste as good. Have you noticed that food has lost its taste? This strange experience is also a sign of emotional numbness. The same 2019 study highlighted how numbness can affect both emotional and physical pleasures, like eating. Few pleasures compare to a really delicious meal, but emotional numbness can leave your food tasting like cardboard. If your physical senses feel weak or strange, it may be time to seek help. 4. You don't want anything. Are you constantly unmotivated? Does every activity feel like a chore? According to a 2012 study by Chardell and others, anticipation and fun are closely linked. When you're excited about something, that experience feels more rewarding. A good attitude and fair expectations prepare you for a positive experience. When you're dreading an experience, those rewards may disappear entirely. You're already in a bad mood, so your negativity creates a self-fulfilling prophecy. In other words, it's not fun because you expected the worst. 5. You're really indecisive. Do you struggle with the smallest decisions? Are you less decisive than you used to be? Confidence gives you the power to make firm decisions. When you're happy and secure, you believe in your own judgment and you feel empowered. But emotional numbness shatters your confidence. You convince yourself that there's no right answer, that every option leads you down the wrong path. As indecision grows, your emotions sink lower and lower. So don't let your indecision fly under the radar. 6. You feel guilty all the time. Do you feel guilty about everything? You feel guilty for being lazy. You feel guilty for spending too much time in bed. You even feel guilty for feeling guilty. This is another common sign of emotional numbness. When your emotions are dulled, it seems like you're doing everything wrong. A little negativity can quickly snowball into a mountain of shame. If you're troubled by never-ending guilt, you may be emotionally numb. 7. You avoid your loved ones. Have you been avoiding your friends or family? Normally, you're excited to spend time with someone you love, but now it sounds like a nightmare. If you're canceling plans left and right, emotional numbness may be the reason why your friendships suffer when you don't express yourself. If you're able to relate to this, which trusted friends or family members do you plan to reach out to express how you truly feel? And 8, you feel attacked. Do you feel like no one is on your side? Do you feel attacked or criticized everywhere you go? Emotional numbness can destroy your confidence. When you have no confidence, it feels like everyone is out to get you. In these difficult moments, Remember that you're not alone, and you do have people in your corner, even if it doesn't feel like it. Have you ever struggled to feel or express your emotions?
Sa ating bayan, hangad lalawak ang pagkakaibigan. Malapit o malayo kuman, manatili tayong may ugnayan. Huwag nang sumimangot at malungkot, mag-online lang para sangkot sa mga pagkwelang pantanggal po. Kabayan ni Kai, ni Goy Mix, tumambay na at matuwa. Magkaisa, magsama-sama, magsama-sama, KMcube, wala nang iba. Intindihin ang bawat isa, KMcube, ating pamilya. Magkaisa, magsama-sama, KMcube, walang iwanan. Intindihin ang bawat isa, KMcube, ating pamilya. Huwag nang sumimangot at malungkot, mag-online lang para sangkot sa mga pagkwelang pantanggal ng buo. Oh, kabayan ni Kai, ni Goy Mix, tumambay na at matuwa. Magkaisa, magsama-sama, magpasaya. Oh,